So let's start. Open page 82 and let's answer some exercises for the math. Okay, KG? Okay. We have some rules before we begin. Whenever I see zero is added to another number, zero means nothing. It doesn't change the number. So the number will be the big number and it will stay the same. Okay, KG? Now, the first one is 1 plus 1. Both numbers are the same. Both numbers are the same. Right, KG? Huh. One in my head. One in my head. And one in my finger. 1 plus 1 equals 2. So write in the first one. 2. The next exercise. 2 plus 1. Which number is the big number? 2 or 1?
2.
So circle number 2. Make a circle around number 2. And so I put 2 in my head and 1 in my finger. And I start from the number that comes after 2. What comes after 2?
3.
Excellent. So 2 plus 1 equal?
3.
3. Right, 3.
4.
Right, 3. Excellent. Now, the next exercise. 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1. What's the big number?
3.
Circle 3.
I am circling.
Excellent. 3 plus 1. 3 in my head, 1 in my finger. 3 plus 1 equals, what comes after 3? I start from the number that comes after 3. And it will be 4. So 3 plus 1 equals?
4.
Excellent. Super. The next one is 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1.
Three.
The big number is what? Four. What's the big number?
Four.
Circle four. Four. Huh. I put the big number in my head and 1 in my finger. What comes after 4?
Five.
Five.
So 4 plus 1 equals?
Five.
Super. Right, 5. Okay, the next one is 5 plus 1. 5 plus 1. Which number is the big number?
5.
5. Circle 5.
I'm circling.
Excellent. I put the big number in my head and the small number in my finger. What comes after 5?
6.
What is
that? 6. So 5 plus 1 equals?
7 plus 1.
6.
Excellent.
After
7.
No, don't answer. Don't answer before me, KG. With me. The next one is 6 plus 1. Which number is the big number? 6 or 1?
6 or 1.
6.
Circle 6. circle.
Six
in my head and one in my finger. What comes after six?
Seven.
So six plus one equals?
Seven.
Seven plus one. Which number is the big number?
Seven.
Circle seven.
I'm circling.
Yes. What? Put seven in my head. I put seven in my head and one in my finger. What comes after seven?
Eight.
So seven plus one equals?
Eight.
Super.
Eight.
Right, eight.
The next one.
Excellent. The next one is 8 plus 1. 8 plus 1. Which number is the big number?
Circle eight.
I put 8 in my head. Yusuf, don't speak in Arabic. Excellent, Yusuf. I put 8 in my head and 1 in my finger. What comes after 8?
9.
So 8 plus 1, 8 plus 1 equals?
9.
Super. Huh. 9 plus 1. Which number is the big number?
9.
Circle 9. 9 plus 1. I put the big number in my head. I put 9 in my head and 1 in my finger. What comes after 9?
10.
So 9 plus 1 equals?
10.
Super. The last one is 4 plus 5. Which number is the big number?
5.
Circle 5. Now, I put 5 in my head and 4 in my finger. And I count and I start from the number that comes after 5. 6.
7, 8, 9.
So 4 plus 5 equals
9.
Super.